Hare Krishna, Namaste, dear friends. I would like to share a good news. When we were very young, in the schools, even at home, we learned so many stories. Morals taught through stories. All those stories were deeply imbibed in our life. Not to speak lies, not to steal, you know, the stories of Panchatantra, the crow and jackal, the monkey and the donkeys. You know, when it is said through stories, it touches us somewhere very deeply. The same method was followed by sages years back. Also, the modern orators, writers, everyone uses the same skill. When a message is driven through a story, it goes somewhere deeply and just becomes a reason to change a person's perspective and life. So our dear friend Ramanand Kanai Prabhu talks about a person who tries to catch his bus. You know, a character, Srivatsav, going to get into bus, and the journey of life starts. Different perspectives, different understandings, lot of morals compared to rivers and ocean and clouds, sunlight and relationship. All this is beautifully meant in a book called Easy Journey to Goloka. This book is commonly applicable for youngsters, students, devotees, and even deep spirituals. Please give it a try. I am sure lot of messages from the book is going to be the reason for your smile. Buy this book from Amazon and it's available everywhere. Oh, and one more thing. If you buy this book, yes. That money is also going for a noble cause. It's going to become a history. Thank you so much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare.